A long time ago, in a conference room, far, far away, some group of people decided YAML was what we were going to use to manage DevOps and configurations. And if you've ever been bit by an extra or missing space in a YAML file, you probably have some choice words for those people. Surprisingly, one company has stood up to help us. Red Hat has released a YAML VS Code extension.
Red Hat?
That's right, Red Hat. Called YAML. So what does it do for us? First, validation. It can help you identify missing nodes, missing child nodes, even invalid types. Numero dos, outlining. The number one problem with YAML files is a missing or extra space. The YAML extension lints this and lets you know when there's a problem. Number three, if you have a YAML schema, this extension goes into Super Saiyan mode. There are a ton of schemas in the Schema Store, and I'll leave a link in the description. I'll also leave a link down there for the extensions. If you want to hear more VS Code tips and about cool extensions, be sure to follow, subscribe, all those things. You know how to do the do.